Okay, four, three, three. This is the only good one.
Starry, starry Jess said, can you see me?
You can't see me? You can't hear me? I mean, I think Estonian has no problem viewing my stream right now. I'm not sure you're having technical issues or something.
Starry,
actually, yeah, to say the truth, I don't know how long I can go on hunting this thing, man. So
you
I have
come
to
over and be my technical guy?
I have to respect those shiny hunters on stream. It's really crazy. Because I'm really like feeling lethargic really. Brain fart. I mean, it's not new, right? She is always like this.
Starry, starry Jess said.
Oh! Oh! Just now, oh, shiny! My god! Shiny! Oh! On chain 3! Oh my god, please don't press it wrong, man! Oh! Shiny milk tongue!
Starry, starry Jess.
Oh!
Said. See my luck, lol.
Wow. I need to be right back, man. I need to call my grandma to see this. Yes, I need to call my grandma to see this. I cannot rush this. Woo! Shiny patch on the third chain. And we just started streaming. Oh my god. I gotta call grandma. Come in. Grandma is a Pokemon fan as well. No. I'm gonna let it stay there.
Said.
No, I'm gonna call grandma in first.
That one Estonian said, GG though. Starry, starry Jess said, ha 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 ha.
See, your grandma is with me now. Do you see the blue cow? See the blue cow?
Yeah.
Oh my god, at 238, we get it. Where's the controller? Okay.
Well, you're not getting it yet, right?
Yeah, I'm not getting it yet. I must show you.
Eddie,
say. What boy grandma. Okay, we thunder wave it. Please don't kill it. Please don't kill it. So we are trying to catch it in a dive ball right now. Force swipe, right? I choose force swipe. Yep, force swipe. Okay. Dive ball, where are you? Oh my god. Blue ball for the blue. But it's a very low catch rate, So I might need to catch it in a premium ball instead. Oh my god, first shiny on stream, yes!
Get it already.
Wow, dude, we just started streaming, man.
Yeah.
How long did we stream?
How many have you get it now?
Huh? What, how many? I kept my first one, man.
That one
in 30 minutes, oh my god.
Said. Well done, dude.
First shiny, we're gonna call it Flying Cow 1. Too bad Flying Cow is not here. Oh my god. Let's see. It's holding a Moo Moo Milk. I need to take this slow lah because my heart is thumping right now. My god, I'm...
Every day.
Yeah, three days. Third day, right? So it totally... You know, the chain of 39 feeling is... Oh.
How many? 39 also?
Huh?
39, you catch it.
No. This one, three only.
Three. Oh.
Chain of three. Come out the shiny... So you guys can see the shiny patch, right? It's very, very clear and obvious. This Pokemon is pretty sassy. I think Flying Cow is pretty sassy also. So I'm gonna stick with that. He likes bitter food. I don't think so, man. I don't think Flying Cow likes bitter food, right? Somewhat stubborn. I guess he is stubborn. what nature Osasi, right? Special defense up and speed down. Actually, it's not a good nature, lah. But we can't complain, right? I'm like admiring the thing, man. I'm just taking my time right now. Woo! Said,
hello. First, my ceiling is dropping from your screen. I think I might want to get it. Yeah. Why your face so red?
Excited, man. I tell you, first time, you know, first time I catch shiny on stream, man. So it knows growl, roll out, defense curl, storm. I guess we already know because it's been stomping our ass. You know, every time we were trying to catch. I'm on stream. Talk to who? I mean the people on the... Oh, yeah. So, it doesn't have any ribbons. I don't care, man. I love you. We get the blue cow. At 238.
32. What mean that? 328. That means
238.
Yeah,
385. It almost, yeah, man, it's almost grandma's lucky number. Grandma's lucky number is 328, but we got it at 238. There you see, we got it at 238.
Oh, yeah,
on the chain of. Oh my god, my grandma is saying my face is red.
Yo.
Yeah, I'm excited, man.
Story Jess said, ha 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 ha, funny.
Okay. We got what do I want to do now? So we end the stream now or something because we
already.
Yeah, I mean grandma is saying that, you know, I can't be catching two shinies in a day, right?
Said, you two are fucking cute.
Yeah, grandma is like saying like I cannot be possibly going to catch another shiny.
Normal one, what we also cannot get. You need that only one every day you get.
Yeah, so let's prove Amma wrong. Let's prove Amma wrong. Let's. So yeah, grandma loves Pokemon, but she catch the shinies on Pokemon Go. But this is the mainline game lah. So she understands my excitement because this crazy, man. This crazy for me lah, at least. I'm stupid, man. I'm silly.
Oh, I'm very cool.
So we are going to Eternal City. Wait. Let's save first. Let's save the game first.
Can go sleep.
Let's save the game. Go to Eternal City. You're gonna rename him straight away.
What name will you name?
Flying Cow. What name?
Oh.
Grandma asking me what name. I'm telling her it's Flying Cow 1. Wait, my mod is Flying Cow 1, right? Let me just check exactly. I'm gonna name it exactly. Wow, I'm excited, man. Can I shout them loud? Sorry, man, if you guys are hearing using earpiece or headphone. Yeah, I can feel a bit of soreness in my throat already.
Starry Jess.
Wow.
Said, why you never tell Amma I come in and it appear?
Good lah, congratulations to you.
Yeah, grandma, congrats me. I love it. Where's the name writer? This underman guy. Underground guy. I'm excited, man. Excited as hell. Now we are gonna find a guy to change the name. Is it? No, this is Professor Oak. What? Obtain an upgrade. Oh. Item, okay. Where's the guy that we can rename our? Wow, I wish Morph and Flying Car was here though, because where is the guy to rename, man? First floor of the Eternal no, we're not gonna use the repel yet. My god, should I start my second one? Where's the condos, man? Okay. The name raider. Okay, let's just bring out Flying Cow first. My beautiful cow. Where are you? I love you. I mean, his stats are not that good. No IVs, I don't care, man. Wait, his ability is scrappy. Oh, Scrappy. I'd rather he have thick fat though. You see the other cow, right? It has thick fat. This one is scrappy. I prefer thick fat, actually. Maybe I'll change its ability. So let's change out... Okay, let's move this guy out of the way first. Oh my god, I'm excited. Oh my god, actually I can continue the chain, you know. I'm so excited that I break the chain. There might be another shiny after right after that. I better watch a replay after that. So flying cow on my mod.
That one Estonian said, I can imagine Scuzzy say, come here my beautiful cow on date.
I can imagine myself saying that as well. Flying cow. The flying cow. Okay. So I have a decision to make right now. What should I hunt next? Okay, but before that, something we need to do. Something important that we need to do. To heal up our flying cow. That was almost full odds, man. Miss is like a 1 in maybe 3,000 chance because the chain was only 3.
Estonian said, you can hunt these nuts.
These nuts? You mean you? I thought those nuts belong to me, man. Wow. Okay. So we healed up Flying Cow, so we are going to throw him out in battle. Before I Oh, it's the wrong place, man. Let's go admire our new cow. Well, I didn't expect that. I really didn't expect it. Okay. Right. Normal Brizo. And shiny flying cow in the dive ball, man. Look at the sparkles. Oh my god, I'm in love with him. We get all the blueberry milk for the rest of our lives. Should I continue stream? Oh my god, I'm lost, man. I'm lost. But yeah, we get the flying cow, so let me think, man, whether I should continue streaming or not. Oh my god, he wants to appear again. Alright, it's normal Bidoof. Let's see the shine again. You can never get sick of it, man. You can never get sick of it. So the shiny patch is very obvious. I don't think I'll miss it.